One of my favorite moments is when you watch someone who's maybe been told their whole life, you're not a painter, you're not a singer, you're not creative, you're this brain, you're left brain, you're right brain. So their whole life they've been told this, and then they have an encounter with him, and they go, wait a second, no, I look just like my dad actually, I am a painter, I am an artist, I am a singer.
It's been cloudy for far too long. Hear the saints sing a new love song. Prepare the way, for here he comes. And open your heart and make room, and make room. Glory in the highest. Holy, who is like you?
Being in relationship with the creator of all things makes me a more creative person. I think that all of my creativity is an echo of the divine spark that brought everything to be. I learn about faith and I learn about spiritual things. I learn about the bigger picture through my art and through my craft because as I engage creativity, I find traces of the creator.